everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with a makeup tutorial for you guys. Since it's the fall time, I wanted to create something which has more neutral tones, and this makeup look will be like a nice brownish, little bit of greens and orangish eyeshadow look. So if you want to know how to create this look, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and share this video with your friends. So before starting with the makeup look, it's really important to prepare your skin before makeup, and you know, it's pretty essential to do your skincare before makeup. So I'll also post a video regarding my skincare. It's like a routine for dry skincare, so stay tuned for that. And what I did was that I moisturized my face very nicely, and then after that I will be applying a silicone based primer. So after we are done priming the face, we'll move on to our foundation. So for foundation today, I will be using the PAC HD foundation. This is in the shade 2.3 and it's like a quite nice match for me. It's the perfect mix of cool and warm tones, so that, you know, the skin looks really healthy and even. So what I'll do is that I'll just take 2 pumps on my hand and just puff it away using the Real Techniques foundation brush. Okay, so you can see that my face is done. The foundation, you can see it's like quite a medium to full coverage foundation, but it really helped me in hiding the acne scars, and you can see it gave like a really flawless finish to my skin. So after that, what I'll do is that I'll be moving on to bronzing my face. So for bronzing today, I will be using a classic cult favorite of mine. It's the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Beautiful Bronze. So this particular shade is like slightly on the warmer side, so it gives the skin like a natural and healthy glow. So what I'll do is that I'll be applying it on my face and then blending it with the help of this Real Techniques dome shaped bronzing brush. So after that, what I'll do is that I will be setting it with the help of the Laura Mercier bronzing powder. So for blush today, I am using a cream product. It's by Lakme. It's the lip and cheek tint. It's in the shade Pink Plush, and I quite like this shade because it's like a nice healthy flush of pink glow. So what I'll do is that I'll apply it on the apples of my cheeks and you know, just blend it away using like a dome shaped brush. So now I'll be highlighting my face with the help of a cream highlighter. This is by the brand Europe Girl Cosmetics. It's quite a nice champagne-y shape. So I'll just apply it on the high points of my cheeks and just blend it. So then I'll be taking the bronzer and just putting it in my crease.
Mona Lisa, everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa, everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are tryna score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show.
Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her.
Let me paint a picture. I see they don't understand. Feeling like Picasso, she brushing against my hands. Seen you from around the way, you didn't give me the time of day. You be making moves that, yeah, who really care what Simon say? All the bad things, girl, I had to look past that. Call yourself a dime, I'm just trying to get my cash back. You be looking fine, so no wonder they can't match that. Louis V scarf, or I'm chilling with a dad hat. Whoa, slow it down like that. Just hold me down like that, yeah.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. She's a Mona Lisa.
So this is the makeup look which I have created. Do let me know in the comments how you like this look. This is like quite a nice wing khaki sort of, and with beautiful warm tones, fall makeup look. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, share this video with your friends.